trade. So are we going to break that $120 mark?
Yes, we are. His value that he puts on this car is way higher than $120. With his 85 cash and a bunch of these trade cars, we could end up with maybe 130, maybe 140 in value.
Sometimes you got to take the deals that come your way and work.
The guy's got really good stuff, and he's in love with God.